I think abortion should be unrestrictive. And I think when somebody finds out in pregnancy, when or how far along that they are, when someone finds out, they should be able to get an abortion if they want to. And for some people, that is full term. If I can't get abortion training here, if I can't perform abortions in my career, I will not stay in Wisconsin. And a lot of my colleagues who are on the same track agree.
All right, thank you. That'll do nothing to help our shortages.